How's it going? Back again. AJ, let's talk sports. Episode 8. It's Recap Monday on August 17th. It's around, 7:30 p.m. or so like that. Just had dinner. Was really good. Christie's Pizza here in Vandalia. You should get yourself some. No, I do not get paid for that anyways. Okay, well, real quick intro. Going to change it up. YouTube is going to just be the Recap Monday. And if you want to listen to more, I'm going to go more in detail. Probably some of the stuff that I've already talked about. Extra stuff that we'll dive more into. And that's going to go onto my Spotify podcast. It's going to be the same name, AJ Let's Talk Sports. It's probably going to have to figure out something with the episodes, but the YouTube version is only going to be on Mondays. The podcasts are going to try to be on Fridays, and I might mix it up a little bit, but as of right now, starting this week, Recap Mondays, YouTube, and Friday is going to be the Spotify, a longer version of the sports talk. Okay, so this is just going to be real quick. PGA winner, Jim Herman. He's a 91st PGA Tour world ranking. He's 6 foot tall. November 5th is his birthday, 1977. He's 42. From the Nasty Natty. So that's Cincinnati, Ohio. Went to St. X High School. Our Lady of Victory School. So he's probably rich anyway. Hence playing golf all the time. You got to be. And went to University of Cincinnati. Lives in Palm City, Florida now. Turned pro in the year 2000. Only 4 wins. I don't know if that's only 4 wins this year or 4. It must be only his 4 wins in his whole career. Boys, he must have another job. Oh, man. Learned to play golf at Shawnee Lookout Course. Don't know where that's at. And his wife is Carolyn, and he has a son named Andrew. So good job, Jim. Congratulations, Mr. Herman. From Cincinnati, Ohio. It's good to see some Ohio people out there doing good in the sports world, other than football. So we got that already stacked. So UFC, the only win that I got was Stiope Miocic, which, by the way, is from Ohio. Double dose, double wins, get the dubs, Ohio, baby. So, went 4-for-5 last week, 1-of-5 this week, 5-of-10, and that gives me a 50% winning percentage if you want to go fantasy world, which isn't that great. Daniel Cormier retired. Stiope Miocic, going to give a little stats for him. Probably should talk about Daniel Cormier for a little bit since he retired, but we're going to go ahead and just go with the winners. 6'4", 230, born August 19th, 1982. He's 37, 1 year older than me. From Euclid, Ohio, up north by Cleveland, NCAA Division I wrestling champion, former Golden Glove boxing champion, 2-time champion. That's awesome. Wrestling and boxing, AMA University, Trevica Nazarene University, Cleveland State University. He is the number 3 all-time pound-for-pound fighter in the UFC. East Lake North High School. It's where he went to high school at. I think I worked in East Lake a while back. Some guy that I worked with up there, he probably lives up there. He probably knows where that's at. He works as a part-time firefighter, as a paramedic in Oakwood and Valley View, and that's not around here because we have an Oakwood and we have a Valley View south of me, and it's not southwest Ohio. It's northeast Ohio. And his wife is Ryan Marie Carney. I said wife. And that is not a male. And that is all she wrote for the Recap Monday. Congratulations, Ohio. We got the dubs. We'll see you again on Friday. Have a good YouTube channel day. That was dumb.